Nigeria is our home. Home is where we feel safe. But we are no longer safe. We are constantly molested, threatened, and even killed in our own home. We are no longer free. Our home is no longer safe. Help us, Mr. President. Put an end to SARS brutality. End SARS brutality today, so we can once again go back to being free, safe, and happy in our beautiful home, Nigeria. End SARS brutality. I believe in Nigeria. I believe in a better and greater Nigeria. End SARS brutality! End SARS brutality!